10 years back, we'll have fun. There's going to be some great things that happen in this ballgame. There's going to be some adversity that comes your way in this ballgame. Don't turn it down. Meet adversity, meet it in the face, hit it in the mouth. Keep playing ball, okay? Good things are going to happen on both sides. Bad things could happen on both sides. It doesn't matter. You keep playing the game for 4 quarters. This game will not be won in the first quarter. It will not be won in the second quarter. It's going to take 4 quarters to win the ball game. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
If you play like that, if you play with that type of intensity, you're going to win the ball game. I believe that. Do you believe that?
Yes, sir.
How do you feel?
No.
Are you ready to play?
Yes, sir.
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you. Have you paid the price to win the ball game?
Yes, sir!
Then refuse to lose!